Hello. In this health sketch, we'd like to talk about dementia, one of the most common medical conditions in older people. Dementia isn't one disease. Instead, it describes a set of symptoms that relate to the way our brain functions and how we think. These symptoms are caused by damage to the brain cells called neurons. This loss of neurons has a range of different causes and specific diseases. The set of symptoms that can occur is broad, as this depends on the cause or type of dementia and the parts of the brain that have been most affected. Common symptoms of dementia include problems with short-term memory, concentration, and planning, changes in mood, behavior, and personality, confusion about time, people, and places, difficulties in language and communication, changes to perception, how we view and understand the world around us. These symptoms are generally progressive, which means that they may be very mild at first, but then gradually get worse over time, as more of the brain cells are affected. How quickly this happens differs greatly from person to person. Age is the biggest risk factor for dementia. As the global population ages, dementia is becoming more common in all parts of the world. However, it is worth pointing out that dementia is not a normal part of aging, and is instead caused by specific disease processes. Both genetic and environmental factors are likely to be involved. We all get a bit forgetful as we get older, but this does not mean we have dementia. So to diagnose the condition, doctors will take a history and use different screening tests and questions to assess thinking and memory. Further investigations might involve blood tests to rule out other causes of these symptoms or a brain scan. Diagnosis may require multiple appointments over weeks or months. There are many types of dementia, and the symptoms often overlap, making them difficult to tell apart. While each type has some characteristic symptoms, these can differ from person to person and by the parts of the brain affected. There are four main types. Alzheimer's disease is the most common type, caused by a buildup of specific proteins which cause tangles and plaques that disrupt the brain cells. Vascular dementia is caused by problems in the circulation and blood supply to the brain cells. Frontotemporal dementia is caused by loss of brain cells in the frontal and temporal lobes of the brain. Dementia with Lewy bodies is caused by the buildup of proteins in the brain called Lewy bodies, with some symptoms similar to those in Parkinson's disease. There is currently no cure for dementia, but much research is underway. Depending on the type of dementia, some medications have been developed that may help to lessen symptoms and slow progression. Living with dementia is difficult. Symptoms may be mild at first, but in later stages, carers may be needed to provide support for day-to-day activities. Loss of independence can lead to frustration, anxiety, and depression, and can also have an impact on families and carers. Patient support groups, both online and in local communities, can help people to connect with others going through similar experiences for information and support. It's good to stay socially active, as getting out and about can help to improve alertness, well-being, and confidence. Technology, home adaptations, daily living aids, and regular routines can all help with carrying out day-to-day tasks. It's also very important that people with dementia plan for the future so that their wishes and feelings are known before it gets worse. As the condition progresses, increasingly more support is required, which may mean moving into a care home to better meet these needs. While age and genes are the biggest risk factors for dementia, there are some things we can do that both reduce our risk of developing it and slow its progression. These include regular physical activity, eating a healthy, balanced diet, stopping smoking and reducing alcohol intake, staying mentally and socially active, improving heart health and blood vessels, for example, by controlling blood pressure and cholesterol. With the right support, many people can live well with dementia for many years after diagnosis. Family and friends, local communities, and wider society all have a role to play in making sure that people with dementia are understood, supported, and valued. We hope this health sketch has been useful for you and those around you. Health Sketch, health for all to see.